the first step you got to do is click on create new campaign. So that is the first step what you got to do. Okay, and go viral. So there are different types of campaigns out there. One is homepage referral, one is opt-in referral, one is viral email, one is instant audience, one is viral blog post, and one is viral Facebook ad. So you got to try out all this stuff, okay? So now what we're going to do is we're going to look at something which is really fast and easy. So typically we can use homepage referral. That is the first appropriate one for this campaign. There's also viral blog posts. This can help you to grow your blog following, but typically we are going to look at homepage referral itself in this course. But you gotta try out all of this. Don't forget to try out all of this, okay? So I'm gonna go to homepage referral right now. Okay, so right now, homepage referral campaign works like this. You can read all this stuff, okay? So when a visitor sign up, a go viral page asks him to share something or view something or visit a page or something, and then they share and get a free gift. So in our context, the free gift is a YouTube video to watch. So typically, let's see how it works. So I'll click on create new campaign, create campaign in fact. And we are going to go to the campaign page here. So this is a campaign page. This looks so stunning. So here I can name it AI content generation video secret. Okay, it's a huge name, in fact. But anyways, so typically what you got to do is you got to give a YouTube video URL. Okay, so always remember, it's not going to be this particular video URL. This particular video URL is going to come only at the end. So don't do this. Okay. So this is the gift. So we are going to do a campaign, which is the loop spike campaign, right? So we got to pick any other YouTube URL. So I'll pick any other YouTube URL of mine and put that as a video link. Okay. This is the first video link for the YouTube URL. Understand, guys? And then I click on next step. So you can make the visitors do all this stuff, okay? So now I'll click on next step, and here I'm going to type in the same thing. I can copy that here, okay? And the link to your gift, this particular one has to be not the link to your gift, guys. This has to be the second, landing page URL. Understand? This is going to be the second landing page URL. So right now I don't have that. I'm going to leave that blank. But before that, you can upload your background images or something like that if you want. So if you want, you can upload certain background images. So I can upload that. Hold on for a second. I'm going to upload that. I'm going to take some images and upload that. Sometimes images with, bigger file size may cause some problems. Yes, but this is good image. So you can change the font if you want. Okay. So you can do that, and then you want to change this, and we got to change that, right? So discover the ultimate ways to write content with the power of artificial intelligence, okay? AI technology. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to just not say that watch a video on YouTube to unlock gift below. So what I'm going to do is watch a video on YouTube to unlock the next step. This is going to be the key that you got to look at. Okay. Unlock the next step. Okay. And what you got to do is, so here, discover the ultimate way, technology, complete 5 steps to unlock, get the link to the secret video that you gotta put it. Okay, don't forget to do not put that. Okay, so don't forget, you gotta put that. You gotta put that. So watch a video on YouTube to unlock the next step. Watch on YouTube to unlock, and then here there's something called no thanks, I don't want to help out. Here you can have that as a decline text. That's called a decline text. You can also add a decline link. You can create a video on YouTube or something like that that says, oh, why are you losing hope? Motivate yourself to perform. Okay, so once you have kind of a motivation video or something like that. So I don't have certain video like that, but I have a motivation video. So I'm going to put that never give up. I'm going to put that video link here. So that's kind of a motivation for them. So if they don't want, no thanks, I don't want the gift. Go on the gift. I can write content on my own. So if particularly you have that, then when they click that, I'll go to the video. I mean the motivation video. So that also will help you to gain a lot of views. You can put that as a website link or a video or whatever it is. So the delivery text is also muted. Continue to the next step now. Continue to the next step now. So thanks. You are getting closer. You are, just leave that. Yeah, just put that here. You are getting closer to the gift. Okay, so then once you do all this stuff, okay, so link to your gift, this is going to be, don't forget, that's going to be the link to the next landing page. We're going to look at that. So now I'm going to click on finish and I'm going to get a URL here. So this is called a Go Viral page URL. Okay, so now I want you to create a custom page URL. You can also publish page to your domain. Don't forget, you can do that, but here I want you to give a page URL saying that AI content secret content making. Okay, just make it short. So AI content secret. So something like that. Okay. So that's the landing page URL. So always be sure to always share the landing page URL with your customers or on social media. Right. This is the first page URL. Okay, that you're done. So now let's look at in the next video how we can take this further. What is a loop? What we are talking about? Let's look at in the next video.